And now, here with a commentary is a grumpy old man. Welcome, Hooray! Grumpy!
And I don't like this chair, and I don't like holidays. Flippity floppity floopity frolidays. Christmas shopping. In my day, we didn't have shopping malls with hundreds of stores with gifts people really want. We had one store, and it had no gifts. You had to sneak into a person's closet, steal his jacket, wrap it up, and give it to him. Whoopee! You gave me my own coat. Surprise, surprise. Well, that's the way it was, and we liked it. In my day, we didn't go out caroling, singing pretty songs. We didn't know any songs. We just go out and yell at the top of our lungs, "Bah, bah, it's Christmas!" Bah, bah, bah. We didn't need jingle bells, we had bah. We'd scream all night till our vocal cords were raw and bloody. And then you'd think, "Oh no, my vocal cords are severed. Maybe I shouldn't have screamed all night." But it was too late, you were a mute and you loved it. And we didn't have safety-approved toys. Who wants them? I hate them. In my day, a child would open up a gift, and within seconds, he'd either burst into flames or lose a limb. Oh, you better believe that was a day to remember. Look at Timmy rolling in the carpet, trying to put out his fiery head. Hallelujah, my son exploded and I love it. Memories, sweet, sweet memories. Oh, I long for the days when people gave each other what they already had, children's heads exploded, and mutes went around caroling and coughing up blood. And that was the way it was, and we liked it.
Thank you, Grumpy. Thank you.